Hello everybody and welcome to an update video for the website golfclashtommy.com, your source for all the information for free. And this time we have been busy as always, and we have been adding all the hole explosions, all the tees on the website to give you the information in a very smooth and easy way. Also, especially when it comes to the hole explosions, instead of having to, you know, to click on them to see them here in the app, you can also see them obviously in action on the website as well. I totally understand that there might be not be every one of you that is interested about that, but there is obviously a lot of value in using them in certain scenarios in the game. Those of you that followed the last Champions 100 race noticed that a boost were used with tee and hole explosion basically every single game, and it will be a bigger part of the game moving forward as well. And when it comes to the tees and hole explosions, there is obviously different perks that you can get with them, and we're gonna take a look at that as well. If you do want to look at it in the app, you can go to the customize page, which is in the golf bag, and then you can scroll through all the pegs that you have collected and also then those that you have not collected as well. That's the same with it with the hole explosion. Well, let us take a look at the website here. You go to the website golfclashtommy.com. All the content here are free. You can see we have everything: club, balls, tees, hole explosion, chest. We do have the guides for every, you know, tour. We have for the tournaments. We have a win chart that also is for free. And then obviously a community page where you can read more about the streamers. And also when it comes to Discord, a web shop, and also a contact us button if you do want to use that. And again, it's totally for free. Let's take a look at the tees as a start. And you can see here you do have all the tees listed, and there is a bunch of them. You can scroll for ages. And you can see here, if we take, for an example, the match point tee as an example, it says release date, what season it was released, class, if it's then, you know, epic or something like that, what it costs to buy and also to refill, and then gems per unit, which is 174, which means that, let's say that you have been using one and then you want to reload, then it costs 174. Gems to reload to max after that. Perk amount, that is 29, and also a season token, what it is as perk. And then we do have the possibility to sort it on class, cost, perk type, perk amount, gems per unit. If we do that, and let's say that we do have the class instead, then you will be starting getting the rare ones, and then obviously going back down you will see different type of class as well. You can also categorize, as already explained, on perk type. This one is for trophies, for an example, as comes high up here. And then, you know, we do have perk amount, you know, the amount, like, which is very interesting to see as well when it comes to, you know, the 88% extra boost when it comes to clan points, which is insane, to be honest. Then we do have the gems per unit as well. And, you know, yeah, you do have everything there. Here, you can also filter, you know, if you only want to see the legendary tees, for an example. You can do whatever here. Legendary, we do have, let's say, clan points. Check, for an example. So, like, there is a bunch of ways to go around here to check all the tees and, you know, see how they look as well. We go to hole explosions. Here we do have every hole explosion has a little video. You obviously can press the play button and you will see the hole explosion load up, and then it will show you actually exactly how it looks when you get the ball in the hole. So then obviously we do have the information down below as well. You have name, we have release, what season, what class it is, what it costs. And then gems per unit, and then perk season token, and then perk amount, and then, yeah, obviously everything here. And I think the hole explosion is the most interesting part to actually look how they look, because I think some of them are absolutely hilarious. So yeah, you know, we have everything here. This one I really do love. I think this one is amazing. I think when you hit it here and the ball comes rolling, it scared me the first time when I looked at it. But yeah, you do have all information. You can obviously sort and filter in the way that you do want here as well. So go over there, check it out. And that is new from on the website golfclashtommy.com. And obviously, if you do have any questions or you spot an error, let us know as well. But again, you know, new on the website, you go to game info, you can check all the teams and hole explosions. And then obviously, you do have a bunch of other stuff to check as well. So thank you so much, everybody, for watching this quick little update video for the website golfclashtommy.com with the new hole explosions and also with the tees. And you know, the only thing that I have left to say is to wish you the best of luck in your golf clash game.